So, you've gained Ephra's trust. No easy feat.
His trust, but not approval.
I still don't think he likes me.
That's just his way. You should be more worried about the Rokar.
Ephra made it seem like you had experience with them.
I know their leader, Aksul. We studied together under the Moshai, but unlike me, he was a good student. The best, actually.
Then he knows about Remnant?
He did. It's a long story.
Give me the short version.
Aksul was captured by the Kett. He spent a year in a forced labor camp before he managed to escape.
A year?
I can't imagine what he must have gone through.
He has scars that would give you an idea. When Aksul returned, he no longer cared about the Remnant or anything except destroying the Kett.
Why not join the Resistance?
Aksul's not the type to follow orders. And I think he was bitter we weren't able to rescue him.
So he formed the Rokar.
We didn't give them much thought. But since your people arrived, his cause has grown.
I want to reason with them.
I convinced Ephra I'm not a threat. Maybe I can do the same with Aksul.
I admire your courage. But Aksul's dangerous. And he lacks Ephra's pragmatism. He'll make you want to kill him.
I have to try.
If Helios is to be your home, I guess you'll have to deal with the Rokar one way or another. There's a recluse on Havarul who escaped with Aksul from the Kett. Her name is Thordir. She might know how to contact him. I'll send you the nav point.
Hello, unearthed remnant device.
Good find, Pathfinder.
Should I scan that first? Liam, what are you throwing grenades at? Come on, guys. Mission's over here.
Pathfinder, Thaldir, the recluse who escaped the Kett with Aksul, lives in this area.
Maybe we should wait for Joel?
That would be a good idea, getting Joel here before we burst in. Yeah, probably Joel.
Protect Thaldir!
Alright, Thaldir. What can I scan? Oh no, there's a ping for the quest. Right.
Locked. I'll override it.
Thaldir? Listen, I'm a friend. Datapad? Axel heard of new aliens. Oh, there's a lot here. You guys can read this in your own time. Okay, so you're really not fond of aliens. But at least you're not shooting at us. I'm gonna steal your stuff. I can't steal that. I'll get it later. We're here to help you.
Don't touch me.
It's okay.
I just want to help.
Your wounds, they're self-inflicted?
The Kett. I can't go back. I won't.
Oh. Hush now, sister. The Kett are dead. They can't take you. We won't let them.
You sound like him. So confident. So sure.
You mean Aksul?
He saved me. Gave me a chance to live. And die. On my own terms.
We need to find him, Thordir. Ishare. Brave one.
Even in the end, she was devoted to him.
And Axul's using that devotion to spread hate. The only other person who could reach him is the Moshai. I was hoping to keep her out of this. She's always had a blind spot when it comes to Axul. Come on, let's go.
So while we're here, I was hoping to pick up the, this little mushroom thing. What are these? Hops. Unicellular fungi. Skeletobidura. Analysis this fungus can be distilled into drink. Interesting. Alright, onward with the quest. Pathfinder. Jarl expressed that he wished to meet with Axul. It has been a long time since he and I spoke. He was so changed by the cat, it was difficult to talk to him, but perhaps enough time has passed, and together we can reason with him. I've arranged a meeting at my laboratory on Aya. Please come at your earliest convenience. Ishare Moshai Senfai. But I thought... that the next step in the quest was here. On Aya. Why did I think that? That's... Eos. Huh. Strange.
Efra should have come to me.
Shh, Axul, I'm all right.
You almost died. What's she doing here?
Let's just keep calm.
Relax, I was invited.
So it's true. Aya has opened its doors to outsiders.
Axul, Ryder rescued me from the Ket. She risked her life to...
Sloane Kelly saved Kadara. Look how that went.
I'm different, or Kadara is a bad example. I'm gonna go Kadara is a bad example.
I don't condone what happened on Kadara. But one bad experience doesn't define an entire species.
Your kind has a history of treating each other unfairly. Just ask the Krogan.
How did you?
I've been watching you. You're invaders just like the Ket, except less cautious.
What does that mean?
You'll know soon enough. Do not trust them, Siobhan.
Axul. He didn't used to be like this. He was curious. Brilliant. But the Ket, even without exaltation, they change us.
There's still hope.
There's still time to bring him around.
I want to believe that, but his hatred towards aliens...
I'll prove we can be trusted.
I hope so.
Ryder, we just received an emergency recording from Eos. Come to the meeting room when you get back to the Tempest.
Oh, is that why there was a misplaced quest marker? Because it's the next step in the quest? Oh, damn it. Yep. So, the quest marker was placed there ahead of time. So, a bit of a glitch, but nothing too serious. It just took me to the wrong place at the wrong time. Or the right place at the wrong time. Or the wrong place at the right time. Am I making any sense at all?
VidCon channels are ready, Pathfinder.
Excellent. What's going on?
Suvi, play the full distress call from Prodromos.
Right away.
This is the initiative outpost Prodromos on Eos. We're in need of assistance. Tempest, this one is for you. We've got hostiles inbound. No ground activity, but there soon will be. Pathfinder, we need you. Going dark until it's resolved. We're not giving up Eos again. Out.
A little bit vague, but I think I get the idea.
Could use more information than just hostiles and the worry of escalation.
Could be he's worried it's not a simple attack. If someone's willing to risk attacking Prodromos, your first outpost...
They're trying to make a point.
More details.
That's the last we heard? Nothing else?
No, Ryder. But also no alarms. The orbital buoy isn't showing any major traffic. Bradley's military, all about the prep. I bet it's a brownout to present less of a target.
Keep the nav fresh. I'll be on the bridge soon.
Understood.
Pythias, the distress from Prodromos is repeating.
We need a closer look.
I hear that.
Well, I don't see any smoldering buildings so far, so I'll take that as a good sign. Bradley, where are you? Other side of the pond, got it.
Sorry to keep you in the dark, Pathfinder, but there are eyes on this planet.
We didn't see much traffic from orbit.
It's there. But hopefully you can get ahead of this before it turns into something bad. See you soon.
I'll see you right now.
Thanks for coming. Knew you'd be up for it.
I need answers. You said there were hostiles inbound.
We've had raids. With all our scientific gizmos, we expected pirates. But not this.
4-5, repeat. Stockpile complete. Waiting for beacon. Launch on detection. Repeat. 1-2-3.
That's it?
I came a long way to hear that.
Here's my worry. Maybe the raids we've seen were just a decoy, so someone could do a slow tactical build-up in the Black Rock.
Tactical? You mean military?
No. That was an Angaran voice. He means Rokar. That's why he called us.
An attack on our first outpost? Can you imagine how the Nexus would react?
Exactly the response Aksul wants.
We'd need more information.
I'm sure we can check it out without drawing too much attention.
You're the person for the job. I hope I'm wrong, Pathfinder. I didn't want to bring this kind of thinking to Andromeda. Head to Black Rock Tand. I'll transmit the nav point for the signal.
Almost at Black Rock Tand.
It is definitely a Rokar signal.
Understood. Eyes open. Bradley was right. Rokar on sight.
Watch for reserves after the first assault.
Good to know.
Right, I've got an idea. Just gonna park it up here. And take shots from above. Okay. Now that's all dealt with. We're gonna go in and drop reinforcements. Hostile.
Are we clear?
We're clear. And we still have Bradley's signal.
Right. Let's see what they were protecting.
This worries me. Rokar are not pirates.
Okay, so I think I already know where it is. I saw it when I was shooting up on top of the spire on the ridge. I think it's this thing, isn't it? Or it could be that thing way over there where the waypoint is. Which is, what are you? Huh. Something totally different. But it is over here somewhere. Perhaps... you. The console.
This signal can call dropships to a precise location.
That's a Rokar strategy. The scout would have placed the beacon in the center of Prodromos.
Telling Aksul exactly where to strike.
Bradley, Blackrock was a Rokar scout
with a beacon. Shit. Glad you put an end to that.
We need a counter plan.
This job is half done. We need to ensure they don't come back.
Not sure what you're asking, Pathfinder. We can't risk our first outpost.
promise and resilience.
What are you planning?
A decoy at the old sites.
We use their beacon. They want a target, let's give them one. On our terms.
Site 2 is still powered. You could broadcast from the old comm array.
Bait and switch at Site 2. Let's go.
Excellent. Point. All right, let's get moving. Okay, let's go. Whoa! Oh, that was Scourge. We just went through a bit of Scourge. I think we're okay now. It's like two, just up ahead.
Sam, you have a location for this Rokar beacon?
Yes, Pathfinder. Site 2 communications array.
Well, it's not...
Heard the attack on Resilience was bad, but damn.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared for an ambush.
Nav point marked for Rokar signal upload.
Hit the button. It'll draw them right to us.
We know this place. They don't.
They can't have it.
All right.
Starting Rokar signal upload.
Are they heading toward us?
The Rokar have altered course.
Now might be a good time to take cover.
Yep.
Human, I told you you'd know soon enough. The beacon is live. You couldn't stop our scouts.
They've bought it. Hold until they're on the ground.
I can wait for this.
All right.
Not till the end. Very Turian.
They're breaking!
Don't stop!
This site is a decoy. Rally at these coordinates.
They're onto us. Where are they going?
I'll tell you. Site 1. We overcharged the power.
Fought till the end. Very Turian.
So they're going back to Site 1. Are they assaulting it or just rallying there? I hope they're assaulting it because, well, if they're just rallying, then they know it's like 3 years. It might have been a bad idea. Might be fine, actually. Oh! What is that? They have some our tech? Alright. Over here, poke your head out. Or you'll do. Now you poke your head out. Come on. I dare you. No, not off of dares? Fair enough. Dares are stupid. They get people hurt.
Tiger spotted!
Come on. Let them reflect. I'm a bit disappointed on that. Oh! Hydra, almost down, there we go. And you, way over there, somewhere. There you are. Oh, that hurt. How is he not hurt? Shields are being damaged.
No more intruders.
All right, here we go. Where'd he go? There. All right, moving up. Looks like the last one is over there. Should have stayed behind cover.
That's the last of them. We did it, Ryder.
Pathfinder, Axul's shuttle is leaving orbit.
I'll remember this. We're not finished.
You are today, and we'll be ready next time. Come to Prodromos, Pathfinder. We owe you. Again.
All right. I'm just going to loot the area and then to Prodromos, I suppose.
Pathfinder?
The Rokar attack is over.
We'll know what to watch for in the future. It can't just be this old man and his hunches. Special thanks to our friend Jal. It helps to show we're not all on opposite sides.
Trust is the way forward.
We can't assume anyone could be an enemy. That's no way to live.
We're not planning on it.
How's the team holding up?
A little shell-shocked. Can't blame them.
Maybe I should say something?
If you like.
I really want to go with you've all earned a day off, or I guess I'm proud of your abilities. You all deserve commendations. I'm sorry isn't gonna really help anything. I think I'm gonna go with you've earned a day off.
This was a hell of a day, and you all deserve whatever break you want. You've built a fine home. The initiative still exists because of your efforts here. Reward yourself, Prodromos. You've earned it.
So, when do we get back to work?
No vacation asked or expected. We lose sometimes, but if they have the choice to keep going, they'll take it. This wasn't a good day, but it was another day. You gave them that. Your people, Ryder.
On hold. Wait for Axul to make his next move. Well, I do not like the sound of that.
You more than anyone know how dangerous Axul is.
Why were they allowed to speak with him?
They aren't children anymore. We can't control their every move. You remember how you were. Please, Jarl.
I'll bring them home.
Is everything all right?
Are you okay?
What happened?
Three of my brothers and sisters have joined the Rokar. Axul has poisoned them with his hatred of aliens.
And your mothers want you to bring them back.
The Rokar have made camp at the forge. Many consider it the birthplace of our civilization. Axul likely believes this bold move will create more fanatics for his cause. Ryder, he has my family. But I don't think I can do this alone.
You don't have to. Just tell me the time and place.
No hesitation. You are a good friend. I have a contact who's been monitoring the Rokar. I'll set up a rendezvous with her.
Hi there. So you've been monitoring the Rokar, yes?
Jarl, you made it. No. All traffic and communication from the forge have stopped. It's under Axul's control now.
That's not good.
Oh, crap.
My shuttle can drop you nearby, but that's about all I can do. Ephra doesn't want to make enemies of the Rokar unless we have to.
All right. On we go. Hi. I'd like to board, please.
Avka says you need a ride to the forge. The quieter, the better.
Not a miracle worker,
but I'll do my best. You ready?
Ready.
Let's do this. Jal, you sure you want me here? Bring in an outsider.
We'll give the Rokar a different perspective. Just follow my lead. We'll get my family back. Move carefully. We don't want to alert the Rokar.
Be easier if we knew where to find your family.
The Moshai brings all of her students to the forge. I know my way around. The Govatan, a welcome center, is up ahead. It's deserted. The Govatan is usually filled with travelers.
Avka said no traffic in or out.
Doesn't explain where everyone went.
Where are the Rokar?
I'm not picking up anything on my scope. So they're not hiding anywhere. Or nowhere nearby anyways. Terminal.
Axel pulled us out of the lab today. Talked to us about the Milky Way menace. Shaver says he's a radical. But he's only saying what everyone's thinking.
The makings of a new recruit.
Axel's very persuasive. My brothers and sister are proof of that.
A flora specimen. Okay, so they're doing excavations on the plants here.
Dehydrated. No one's watered them for a while.
These were taken from the forge. They would have been given the utmost care.
So they were studying the origins of the species.
Looks like someone tossed it.
They left in a hurry.
Oh.
We're forced out.
Nutrient paste. Half eaten.
Won't get a timeline from that. Stuff stays fresh for years.
I can't believe it, I'm finally here at the forge. Curator Droka insists on a short rest here before we visit the site, but I can hardly sit still. Helgar and I have waited for years to be selected. We can finally see the markings in person. Maybe even be the first to translate them. Unfortunately, it's probably going to be Sam who's the first to translate them. He's good at that kind of thing.
Fancy equipment. What were the researchers studying?
Everything, really. As much as we revere the forge, we know very little about it.
Why is the forge so important?
It's one of the few ruins that predates the Scourge. We don't have many of those left.
One of the Rokar left a slice of fresh Elmuk at my station. I tried to thank him. But he wouldn't say two words to me. I think they've been ordered not to become friendly with us.
Lethul, my brother, loves Elmok. It's his favorite.
Think he's the one who brought it to her?
Maybe. But the rest doesn't sound like him. Lethul is very talkative.
Okay, so they needed money for equipment and upgrades, and they were hoping to reach up to the Rokar.
My kindness, the Milky Way
is you hear that?
Just as lethal.
Axum's voice.
This false banner is a trick to lure you in to make you feel comfortable. For every time act, a debt must be paid.
Said you got them all.
I did. They must have.
Alien, kill it.
first. We had to defend ourselves.
Did they shoot first? Could we get a playback on that?
Counted four. What does that mean?
Were they rounding them up?
So much for going in quiet! Didn't give us a choice!
What if one of these...
Surrender's not an option with your own car.
What if...
them out!
What if one of them is not the people we're looking for? Don't worry, just stay behind cover.
Keep fighting!
Damn the tough bastards!
Just a little longer!
Sharpshoot! Area clear. Any sign of your family?
No.
The Rokar know we're here. Maybe that will flush them out.
Is it possible that we just shot them?
Wherever the Angara went, they left a lot of supplies behind.
Stuff you'd want to take with you.
Aya and the Resistance provide support. If the Ket destroyed the forge, it would be a terrible blow. We are...
He really hates us.
The Ket made us fear the unknown. Your arrival will bring change to the Angara. Aksul fears that change.
This also part of the Govatan?
Living quarters for the archaeologists. Though the Rokar have obviously made themselves at home.
Aksul claims we must leave the forge for our own safety. Bregon and a few others resisted. The Rokar knocked them out, then forced them onto the ship. I thought Aksul was here to protect us. Why must we leave?
Explains where the researchers are. Aksul sent them away.
But why?
I don't know. But I don't want my family involved.
They've got more than just nutrient paste.
Garpana from Eladin. Kesa from Kadara. The Resistance didn't send these. Rokar must have brought it with them.
It's locked. Sam, any suggestions?
I detect electrical wiring underground, Pathfinder. You can use the scanner to follow the wires.
Do not be fooled by kindness. The Milky Way aliens are just as lethal as the Ket. Their false manner is a trick to lure you in to make you feel comfortable. For every kind act, a debt must be paid.
There. Doors should be unlocked.
Alright, and here we go.
There's a bridge to the ruins beyond those doors. My family should be there.
Take it the Rokar didn't want us going that way. How are we going to get to them now?
We'll have to jump down.
Too far to jump.
Use the rocks.
I know it is hard, brothers and sisters. We are
okay, I've got this.
Now
bam.
Up the hill.
We've got company. Sharpshooters! We need to get higher ground.
Aksul must have sent reinforcements.
Take them out. We can't let them reach the nest.
They've got the advantage.
Push to higher ground!
Stay focused!
We're almost through!
Are we? Alright.
Beautiful.
Even Rokar can't ruin this view.
Beautiful. These stones are massive.
They were shaped from the very bedrock of Havaro. Using extreme heat. That's why we called it the Forge.
Do you still use that technique?
No.
It feels so different than anywhere else we've been.
So in one of the logs we found, they were testing to see if they could recreate the method in which these were formed. And they didn't really work. Apparently they just turned into magma. Magma.
Do these markings mean something?
Some think it is an ancient version of Shilesh, our trade language. But no one's been able to decipher it.
Sam, can you make anything of it?
The markings appear to share more similarities with remnant glyphs than with Shilesh, but they do not match any known syntax in my records, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Up that ledge.
What was this place before the Scourge?
Everyone's got a theory. The Moshai believes it was a monument.
And you?
I like to think of it.
Whoop! You guys don't have any guns.
I count three. Wait! I know those voices.
Lathul! Go for backup!
Lathul! Wait! Stop! It's Jarl. Jarl, is that you?
What just happened?
Baraj, our mothers sent me. All of them.
Did our mothers send this human too?
So, you're Jal's sister?
Jal, you didn't tell me your sister was such a badass.
Your people are a joke.
Tevint, please.
Why'd they send you?
Because we've lost enough to the kid. They're afraid to lose you to this insane cause.
But, Jal...
I want you to meet my friend, Sarah. So you can see that Aksul is wrong.
We want peace.
We need to work together against the Ket. We're here to stay. I want to get along.
Who cares?
The Angara don't want anything you have.
We don't need you.
Jal, our mothers want us to live truthfully.
It's because I love my mother that I will die for this
cause. Aksul is going to blow this place
up. Lathul!
That's why he sent the researchers away.
Stop.
He has bombs.
Talking.
Stolen from your people.
Those bombs go off, it'll look like the Initiative did it.
We have to disarm them.
Give
me! No. The bombs in the forge. I'm okay, Jarl. I'll be fine.
Are you okay?
You gonna make it?
I hate Aksul. Don't let him win.
You got it.
I'm glad you're here. Find those bombs. If Aksul's willing to blow up the forge, there's nothing he won't do. Ryder. If he shows up.
I know. Follow your lead.
Bombs are already set.
How long do we have?
A few minutes at most.
Less talking, more shooting!
Okay, so the bombs are over there. If you could just poke your head out. Excellent. And blink. Blink. Okay.
One down.
Now the others. Watch your head.
Go. What did I just blow up? Okay, this is number two. Cover me while I get the third one. My shields.
Think Tavit warned them?
Maybe. Doesn't matter now.
And number four. Out in the open, of course. Getting back to cover.
bombs are halfway to detonation, Pathfinder.
We can't let them destroy the forge. Watch the pillars! Or we'll lose the forge trying to save it.
Okay, and going for the bomb.
Okay, all the bombs are disarmed. That's just the Rokar to worry about.
Don't go easy on them. Stay alert. They'll use whatever tactics necessary.
If bombs go off, they'll die too.
They want to die for their cause.
All right, that's all of them. We got them. And Axul is probably going to show up now, right?
Jarl! Jarl! I killed Lathul! I killed him! I'm so sorry!
He's not dead. You are lucky.
I lost my mind, Jarl. I want to go home.
But the cause! I joined because of you!
I shot our brother!
Don't leave
Let
me.
Her go. I only want soldiers who are committed to our cause. Not weaklings who stand by and watch the destruction of our people at the hands of aliens.
Your cause is corrupt.
You recruit kids and make them fight their family. It's sick. And so are you.
I speak for our people, and I say, you're done, Helios. Martyr me, please. I dare you.
Don't tempt me.
I made a promise to my friend that you're making really hard to keep.
They move onto our planets. They take our resources, make us weak.
I've watched Ryder make planets habitable.
Exactly. And they'll never let us forget
it. He rescued our beloved Moshai.
I know.
Saved her life.
I know. Stop defending them.
The Moshai trusts Ryder.
And stop. We've been fighting the wrong enemy. Maybe the enemy. Is this traitor?
Is he?
Jarl?
Don't! The Moshai trusts Ryder. You've become a danger to your own people. Walk away. Or I kill you and reveal the resistance for the traitors they are!
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
I'm so sorry, Lafu. I never...
Couldn't even kill me at short range.
They are here.
Let's give them a minute. Thank you for trusting me. Killing Axul would have made the Rokar stronger.
He shot you.
I'm glad he did. It exposed how far he'd fallen.
You were a badass.
I've got to admit, you were pretty badass.
Can't let you be the only show-off.
You've been practicing.
A little.
We should get back. I want to say goodbye before my family heads home.
And that was the Rokar questline, everyone. I hope you all enjoyed, and until next time, Joel has a cool new scar. Good night, mortals. Done. I want to shoot. All right, fine then, no shooting.